Oh, okay. Oh, shit. Just press this button. Or, they don't tell you, you can just press this button to do the same thing. Did I say I was using a bathroom? Any button. Boom, boom. At least the music seems pretty cool. Is everything like you can't Vietnam War 4 hilarious. Okay, treason. Okay, maybe that's for achievement. ID was power in the region. Bikini isn't everything in life, you know. Huh?
Corporal Colt, you need to infiltrate the enemy compound, hack their mainframe, and find the location of their energy source. This gig is a stealth mission. That means drop the bike as soon as you can. Clear.
Shit! Oh shit! I just jumped over the fence, and I'm ready to hack the lights. Holy shit! Oh, nice. Okay. Oh. What am I doing? Shit. Okay, now what? Oh, snap. It's like,
Really, Rox? A silencer? Why?
To be a little something you never heard of. Discreet.
Oh, wow, that's a weird way of shooting
enemy
stuff.
Enemy spotted. Shoot him before he shoots you.
Okay, controls are like kind of weird. But it's just take some time to get used to.
Security level 4 reached. I have to admit it. I'm the best.
I like the music so far. It's everything 80s. Just like the first one. Oh shoot. Oh shoot.
Security level 5 reached and door open. Okay, Rox, you're almost there.
Oh shit! Oh shoot! Piece of ass. Oh, okay. Okay, alright, come on. Chomping is a little weird. Oh, get ready! Okay, here we go. No hacking? Okay.
Access to mainframe computer granted. Sir, in 5 minutes, you'll have the exact location you requested.
Mission complete. Yay. Alright, so it's definitely... We definitely switch it up. Full Metal Francis. Next grade. Okay. To hub. Alright, Hornets. Okay. Chance of mission success 14%. Wow, okay. Thank you.
out the mother tumor and it will weaken Vikong's hold on the area.
Is that all? Ha. Piece of cake.
The fuck?
The Vikongs are harvesting blood dragon's blood as an energy source. It accumulates
oh, shit.
In certain areas
oh.
to form tumors.
Oh, snap, son.
T-U-M-O-R-S.
Oh, snap. Oh, you see that?
Destroy the biggest one. Shoot any enemy who tries to stop you. Understood?
Tell me, sis. Is understood with one O or two?
Oh, shoot. Oops. Okay. Oh snap. Oh shoot. Oh fudge.
Turret. Shoot it.
How do I shoot it? Oh, with that? Oh shit. Oh shoot, I got a. Okay, this is gonna get a little weird. Oh snap.
Every opportunity you get, shoot the tumors. It will disable several turrets in one blow.
Oh, nice. Oh shit. Oh shoot. Oh, shoot! Ah, crap. Okay, now it just got interesting. Oh, shoot.
I see an enemy eight-wheeler waiting for me. I think I just came up with a plan B to destroy the mother.
Nice.
Go straight in, destroy everything I find on the way. Drive the vehicle directly into the tumor.
Subtle. Right down your alley.
I know, right? Can't help it if I got all the brains.
Oh, shoot! Ah. Mission complete. I just. Next level. Rumble in the jungle. I'm gonna give you a chance to like freaking read it. My gosh, how fast do you think I can read? Okay. Let me see this. Not the sequel. Oh, shoot. Shoot, there we go. Crap. Okay. Oh, shoot.
There is a BD on the roof. A what is roof? A BD, a grand dragon.
Come on, there we go. There we go. Oh shoot.
Ha! That didn't go so well.
Oh shoot. Bitch. Nice. Oh shoot. Oh, nice. Oh shoot. Oh, don't know I'm still going. Doesn't make any sense. Oh shoot. Damn it, I don't know.
Later on, not only have we destroyed the tumor, but now the V-Kongs are free.
Shoot.
They're ready to do everything to kill the V-Kong. It's beautiful.
Oh, shoot. Oh. Pretty sure I did not make that jump. Okay. What's next? Just new destination available. Riders of the Lost Grail. Okay, new destination available. Okay. Is it like stuff that I can change into? It's not that I can change into, so why even show me?
Communists have made a deal with the Cali cartel. They want to flood our beautiful.
Oh, wow. So it's like different posters and shit.
We have identified the location of the whole.
So it's just like posters.
Communists have made a deal with the Cali cartel. All
they want. Just like trying different shit. It is easy to get into. I definitely know that there are other trials game. How much meth did the like designers have to do before they made this?
Pop quiz, hotshot. We have a cockroach problem somewhere in the city. They need to be fumigated big time, but we don't know exactly where the nest is. What do you do?
Like Mission Impossible.
What do you do?
Found it. I initiate the hunt. I find the bugs. Then I fumigate, eradicate, and exterminate.
Spot on. You'll find the sprayer and your uniform in the package, next to your right foot. Stay cool, Daddy-O.
Always have.
Those who are watching, thank you very much. This game is crazy. It's... What am I watching? Double your speed. I seen Hotline and I saw Lord Miami. I saw the connection. People are like obsessed with the 80s. Ready?
Go!
Hey Slay, your mission is simple. Just drive until your beeper starts, well, beeping. It works better on high ground, so get up.
The only way is up, that's always been my motto.
Come on, make that baby, here we go. There we go. Oh shoot! Nice. I don't know what the numbers thing mean. Shoot. Don't fall. Oh, shoot. There we go. Nothing fancy. Oh, maybe it's like how many. Damn! Make that, baby! Maybe it's how many checkpoints I made.
Your bike stalled or something?
Hell no. My shit always works. Sometimes.
Damn.
I've got beeps.
That means you're close. Now head back to street level the first chance you get.
I like a slow death. Oh shoot.
What? How I die?
Okay, darn it, come on, get up. Get up! Damn. Here we go. Darn, oh shoot! Oh, come on! Damn it. Oh shoot, oh my gosh. Oh shoot! Ah, fudge. Oh, come on. Darn it. Oh, come on. Come on. Here we go.
Slay, when you arrive, you have to deploy your turbo blood. This will let us stake the place out and tag enemies.
PG.
There we go. Oh, shoot. Here we go. Come on, baby. I'm dead. Shoot.
Deploy the turbo flip.
Wait, I died? Sonic the Hedgehog now? Oh shoot. Just got tricky. Oh shoot. Okay, which way am I going? Oh, here we go. Here we go. So the Deathly Arsenal additions.
Okay, we're almost there.
Traditional
as you enter the server room,
trials
use
games.
Remote access to disconnect the alarm. Then it's open sesame.
What the hell? I was about to say, where am I going? Music is pretty cool. Mission complete.
Et voila! Good job, Slay.
Mission complete. Alright. What do you guys think of the game so far? I am having a good time playing it. Deathwish. I like based off like 80s action movies.
I'm out front now. Don't forget, you have to clear each floor and then move up. I'll place charges for the grand finale.
Already on it.
Oh shoot! What the? Oh, you see that shit? Oh, snap. See that?
Wow. I feel sorry for the guy who has to vacuum this place.
Oh, shoot. There we go. Oh, shoot! What the? Oh, shit. Run! Oh, come on. Ah, damn it! Damn it! Shoot! There we go.
Lobby clean.
care. Just open a door. Oh, shoot. Damn it. Can't get shot once. Oh, snap. Oh, shoot. Shit, what was the duck? Okay, here we go.
Charge planted. Fireworks are ready. Meet me in the penthouse, Slayer.
Just let me finish mopping up first.
He's gonna come out. Someone's gonna come out the back. I could have done it. Shit! Oh, fudge.
There's turbo tanks everywhere.
Here we go. Gosh, this hand-eye coordination is killing me. Oh, shoot. So much going on right now. Oh, my gosh. Shoot. Darn it. Oh, shoot. My neck is gonna be really sore in the morning. Oh, shoot. What's all this? Oh, fudge. Oh, shoot. Damn it. See that? Oh, my gosh. Oh, shoot. Don't fall. Oh, shoot. Oh, my gosh. I forgot to shoot for a second. Oh, shoot. Darn it.
Someone's in a kibble coma. Explosives in place.
Charges are primed and ready.
Rox, grab the cat.
Grab the cat?
What the hell is going on?
Fault. Yeah, so what if I died? Okay, next level. You're tripping. I'm tripping. Oops. I wasn't tripping already. Oh shoot. What the f? What is going on? Is it because I'm tripping? What is going on? Is it because I'm tripping? Everything, the controller just became really crazy all of a sudden. So am I looking at this sideways? Oh my gosh. Ah, shit. Oh, too. It hit me. I ran into it again. Oh shit. Oh my gosh! Damn it! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh fudge! This thing became really hard all of a sudden. It's because of the freaking controls. I'm tripping the balls. Okay, here we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my god. What the? Know until I get there. We go. Come on, come on, come on. What? I'm not even like trying to do tricks. Okay, this is getting kind of cool. But at the same time, oh yeah, you need to be in the bed. Yes, you don't say. Just one more.
Where are we?
Hospital. You've been asleep for, like, centuries.
Horrific mass shooting which resulted in 75 wounded and 16 dead. The latter being mostly drug traffickers.
So that was Turbo Crank, right? We caused this?
It was, and... we did. This is wrong on so many levels, Slay.
Yeah, I know. But you know, sometimes you gotta crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
Yes.
I don't get it.
Fight against communism.
This is your brain on crack. On turbo.
Sometimes comes with a high price. And speaking of omelets,
what?
I've checked online.
What's going on?
Inhaling that much turbo crank, our brain should have been like fried eggs. Instead, we're pretty much just fine.
You're fine. You did your favorite thing in the world. Read. I've been out for days, meaning I miss my cartoons. And that is whack.
You don't understand.
Whack.
This is important. This
crack
means something.
Then ask the general. He knows everything.
You're damn right I do.
General Ryback!
I'm sorry, but you can't smoke in here.
What are you, some kind of communist? Get lost.
Sir, you know what happened to us there, right? You know why we're fine. You gotta tell us. Now!
Corporal Colt, you'll change your tone when addressing a ranking officer, or I'll have your ass in a wood chipper. Turbo crank 12-year-old or not. Is that clear?
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir.
Now listen up, you two. I know you're dying to know how you could hoover up that much of the drug and not get worse than a cat at a Pink Floyd laser show. Well, I'll tell you.
Is it because you dosed us with a super secret antidote?
No.
Is it because we've spent the last 10 years building an immunity to turbo crank?
No.
Is it because you...
Corporal, would you just shut up? Here's the deal. I haven't been entirely honest with you two.
Oh, no.
You see, the reason you were able to suck down a Hollywood party's worth of turbo crank is that you're not entirely human.
What?
Bitchin'.
But if we're not human, what are we?
Well, your dad, Rex, was human. Dr. Darling, your mother, well, she was a blood dragon in human form.
Wicked!
Damn right it's wicked, and it means you're tough. Tougher than anyone thought. So get up out of those hospital beds and get your combat socks on, because the commies are on the move.
This commies. Like, what is going on? There's so much drugs going on right here. It's crazy. Go to hell. Okay. I'm about to say go to hell. activated all that. Okay, so next thing is this. But before I do, let's take a quick commercial break. No, I mean commercial break, I mean I need something. And to shamelessly do this. Here we go. Okay, here we go. There we go. Yeah, so if you are not familiar with the Only True Gamers Facebook page, you should definitely look into it. And with that, I'm going to leave you with that and go get something to drink. Okay, let's get this out of here. There we go. Still three people. All right. Don't even know why people are watching. Alright, so now we're on number 8.
We have identified the location of the Holy Grail. Now that's the
open system. You find the location of the Grail Temple and make your way to the entrance group. Snap, son.
Sorry, mister, but I have to do this.
Oh, shoot. Oh, woof. Have been warned. Oh, fuck. Here we go. Oh, snap. What? I didn't get the checkpoint? Oh crap, you serious? Really? Jesus ass. Here we go.
Turn around or you will perish.
Oh shoot.
Defiling this temple will send you to the hell of the thousand judgmental eyes.
Oh snap, okay.
You have been warned.
Oh shoot, was that maybe I was just supposed to stay on the bike? I don't know. Why was I supposed to know that? Damn it. Huh. Come on, come on, pizza. Fudge. See that? You see that? Oh, snap, son. Oh, snap. Mission complete. Yeah, whatever. Oh snap, oh fudge. Oh fudge. What? Oh damn it. Oh, okay, alright, here we go.
Oh.
Oh fudge.
Okay, that's weird.
Oh, what? Bruh. Damn. Oh, fudge. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I don't know if that helped me or not, but okay. What? What? What is going on? Beautiful, baby. Don't mess that up. Don't mess this up. Whew. Nice, nice. Don't die. What? Oh, fudge. Just leave it? Okay, I definitely, like, got a concussion. But that's fine. Oh, shit. Come on, Dave. Okay, come on. Here we go. Oh, shoot, yes. Mission complete. Dude, I died 16 times. Oh, damn.
Immortality is yours! Take it!
What? What is the Templar fucking doing? Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh fudge. Oh my gosh. What? Oh, what?
No,
What the f- Am I not supposed to keep going? What is going on? What? I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Didn't make it. That was close.
Unextinguish my fire. Dragon blood. Tell me. Do you bleed? You will.
Straight on Indiana Jones. Vampire bromance. And rice cooker. That's a real author. And
Slay, I don't know if you can hear me, but I have the artifact. I should be out in 10. Typical. Things never go according to plan. Make that 20.
Make that 20.
Card Carnage.
F. Meh, you.
Booby trap.
I didn't get a chance to read it, my gosh.
Shit. Oh shit.
I have tried reason.
Oh shit!
Prince, I have tried everything, but you did not listen. So, we're talking.
Oh shit!
Time.
I'm just going to kill you.
Why don't? Damn it! Her jumping is so awkward.
Cut me, kill me, do whatever you want, but please, please stop talking.
Do I not get a... Which way do I go? Damn! Oh my gosh, your jumping is so awkward. Oh gosh. There's something over here? There's nothing over here, so why did I just... Oh shit. Oh shoot. They could have easily put in some Assassin's Creed. Same publishing company. Oh shoot. Straight out of Temple of Doom. Okay, come on. Oh shit. You went too far. Oh my gosh. Oh. I'm right there, baby. I'm right there. another F. Next grade. Yeah, whatever. Boot to boat. Vietnam War 4.
The ranch uses a facility north of Bao Lac, and it's not for growing tea. Instead, they're experimenting on blood dragon.
Blood dragon. Sweat. Shopping. Oh, man, that's terrible.
Slay?
Yeah?
I feel weird.
Why?
Slater? We're half blood dragons. How do you cope with that?
By admitting, this is kinda neat. Wait a second. Sorry, has to take care of a little problem.
Oh,
Ross,
shit.
We're half,
damn,
half,
Otto.
Half blood dragon and half cybernetic. How much cooler could this be?
Yeah,
how much cooler could that be? Okay, I'm on.
Just water up a duck's back to you.
Whoa! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Whew. Wait. Whew. Okay. That's close. Damn it. Really? Oh, my gosh. Oh, fudge. Whew. Playing around. Oh, shoot.
Get to the chopper.
Oh, shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh, damn it! I like jump right into him. Damn it! Oh, shit. Mission complete. Next level. Oh shit. What the hell? It's all control of my batteries. Oh shit. Battery's dying.
Slay?
Yeah?
I feel weird.
Why?
Slater? We're half blood drones. How do you cope with that?
Damn.
By admitting, this is kinda neat. Wait a second. Sorry, had to take care of the old problem. Rox, we're half human, half blood dragon, and half cybernetic. How much cooler could this be?
Yeah.
Ah, shit.
Just water off a duck's back to you.
What? Oh, gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh, shit. Oh shoot. Oh fudge. Like the Resident Evil movie. Oh gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. I gotta keep going. Oh man.
Is cool, but it feels 10 times worse now that I know we're kind of related.
Turbo flip deployed, going radio silent.
Hang in there, cuz. I'm gonna cut you loose and then we can tear the damn place apart. The V-Cone's gonna burn it. Up.
Immediately. Son of a bitch, I just wasted like the last like 5 at the end.
This is so not good.
So here you are, the biggest pain in my bionic ass. One who thinks you can stop our plans to conquer the world.
Well, child, know this. You are going to lose.
Oh, shit. Slay is gonna be crushed by this. Shit. Slay is gonna be crushed by this.
are going to die. Because I'm Rex Colt, leader of the Commies Army in NAMM, the best cyber commando to ever walk the Earth. And the last thing you're ever gonna see, brat.
Dad? Dad is the bad guy? Dad is the enemy we need to terminate?
Didn't see that twist coming. DFQ. Double escape. They don't even get a chance for me to freaking read it.
I need to get out of here. And I need to do it fast.
Damn, I did not see that.
I need to get out of here. And I need to do it fast.
Okay, so I gotta wait for something.
I need to get out of here. And I need to do it fast. How can you break it to Slay? Dear brother, good news. That's a lie. Bad news, our mission is to kill him. Besides that, no biggie? And while I'm at it, how do I handle it?
Shit. Damn it, piece of ass. Oh shit. Oh shit! Really, Adam? Was I supposed to block that? Ah, you motherfucker. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh, come on! Please don't kill me. Damn it! stuff. I should like just stop midway in the air. Complete.
Get me back to HQ now and let them know I need to debrief General Ryback and Corporal Colt as soon as they land.
Roger that.
I didn't anticipate that. Mom's a blood dragon and now Dad is alive? Okay, Rox, pull yourself together. It's just another parameter to work with. Sir, General, sir, I have visual confirmation of the enemy leader's identity, and...
Spit it out, Corporal! Why would I give two wet shits about who their leader is?
Sir, the enemy's leader is Rex Colt, sir. Our father, sir.
What? What the flying fuck are you talking about?
It's him, I'm sure of it. Only he's not himself. And I don't mean just physically. He looked at me like I was a complete stranger. He had no memory of me, and he seemed totally convinced he was a loyal communist.
Our dad? A commie? No way.
Were you able to see if he still had the kill star on his arm?
Yes, it's still there. Why?
The kill star is a powerful weapon, but it draws its power from the one carrying it. No one on Earth is strong enough to carry it permanently. Well, that explains everything. You're right, he's not himself. The kill star drove him mad.
Can I say something completely crazy here? If he's not himself, do you think there's any way we can bring him back to, well, be himself?
Bringing Rex Colt back. That would be pretty damn valuable. Let me think.
Sir, I think I have an idea. We don't change the original plan. We kill him. Then we use the Holy Grail on him. If he drinks from it, he'll come back to life, right?
Of course. That makes a lot of sense.
Right, I know what we have to do. First, the Grail, which hot damn we already have. Second, to approach Rex, we need to have a blood dragon. It's the only thing that can take a couple of hits from a kill star before dying. But to get one, we need to tame it. And the only way we do that is with the secrets kept in their temple. The temple, of course, is hidden and locked, so we need to retrieve the key. But the good news is, I know where to find it. Of course, it would also help if we could find a way to disable the kill star. But on that one, your guess is as good as mine.
But if we do all that, if we pull it off...
Then you get your father back, and me, I get my cyber commando. I think it's worth the risk, don't you?
Blades of the Dragon. Alright. Bomb the bugs. Oh shit. The dark side of Mars.
Communist insect.
Damn, I've already done that. Can I like try this stuff out? Oh, just look at it.
Congress spends $12 million asking, do you think cyber commandos are a necessity? Well, you bet your sweet ass they're a necessity. For one thing, they know how to goddamn aim. Mark 6, get ready to fire. Just like Saigon in Namor 2, eh, Slick?
I don't know, Namor 2. I wasn't born yet.
Hey, Q, this is Alpha Delta Bravo 4. Mayday, mayday, we've been hit and we're going
cyber
down.
Cyber Commando Roxanne, on my mark, we're gonna jump before impact.
Cyber Commando Slater, you cover our asses. Then kick those aliens' teeth down their goddamn throats. Even if they don't have teeth or throats, for that matter. Understood?
Aye, on it, sir. Play? Let's see. Get out, now!
To defend America, join the fight. On the Bugs, like Starship Troopers. Man, these movie references. Oh shoot! Damn it! Oh shoot, there's no pattern. Damn it!
That's weird. These space invaders look just like regular VCOMs. You ever take an antenna or two?
Told you, Corporal! The communist and sectoid aliens are the result of crossbreeding. The VCOMs on one side, and alien and sectoid grunts on the other. I don't even want to know how they did it. Let's hope it's in test tubes.
What do you mean, sir?
Nothing. Never mind. Your objective is to swat the Bugs. That's all you need to know.
General, sir, this is Sprayer Leader. We just encountered a new species. This one looks like a gigantic spider, sir.
I hate spiders. Swat the bastard.
But spiders aren't insects. They're arachnids.
Corporal, shut your book. Clear the channel now. Sprayer 2, commence squashing.
Damn it! Man, how'd I... Oh my gosh, I did not see that.
Now, there's a weird karma cloud with big tensor spines to kill. Those aliens don't make sense, sir.
Well, it makes a lot of sense. It's simple. Antennas, several pair of legs, no legs, looks like an insect, like Joe Fisher Bolt. Shoot them! Damn it, you're not an entomologist. You're a cyber commando.
A what?
An insect specialist, Clay. Simple explanation. When you have to shoot, shoot. Don't study.
Get A. HQ to Sprayer 4. Sit rep.
Damn it, no.
Sigrid, the Bugs have destroyed the Sforza Dome arena. I repeat, they have destroyed the Sforza Dome.
Damn it. Well, this team sucks, but that's not a good enough reason to blow up the arena. Retaliate with everything you got.
Oh, shit. Damn it. Next one. Okay, I guess it's not coming. What the hell?
Can you confirm, Sprayer 2? Roger that, Sprayer Leader. We missed the target. We kind of hit the space cup noodle power, though.
Sprayer 2, get that schmuck off our battlefield.
Ah,
you,
shit.
Pack your gear and CHR when you're back at the base.
Damn. I think that's just about enough.